Hi, I'm Mark Calabrese, and I just finished my second At the Table lecture. In this lecture, I discuss one of my favorite plots in all of Magic, the mystery card. I don't give you one, not two, but three different ways to do it, each one better than the next.
First, make sure the jokers are what they are. Name any card that you want. Christopher Oberle III.
Eight of hearts.
Eight of hearts. And like I said, I'm gonna use these jokers to pinch the cards so you don't think I'm cheating, okay? At the fingertips, one card.
And that's come on.
A color change that looks like trick photography. I also show you my comedy ace cutting routine.
So for right now, I'm going to find the four aces, but this time I'm not gonna look. And I'm gonna go by your reaction, know your reaction, okay? Your silence is either because you're in awe or because I suck. Am I not getting the aces?
No.
No, of course I am. Yeah. What's your problem?
Towards the end of the lecture, I go over some moves that I came up with, some gambling techniques, and my work on the second deal and bottom deal. I also have an in-depth conversation about character development, comedy in Magic, and how to approach people when performing Magic.
There's a lull, you go, listen guys, you can say no, it's okay. I'm gonna go cry in the corner. You know, it's weird to see a grown man cry, but don't feel bad, it's okay. And then it just makes them go, oh, this guy's, he's having fun. If I'm having fun, then they feel like they have a chance to have fun.
So that's my lecture. I hope you guys liked it. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Hope you guys get something out of it. I had a great time. I hope you do too. At the table. We'll be right back.